was on my, I got laid on lay line. What a day, and then Jesus really died for me. How you doing? I guess Jesus really tried for me. You pay an entropy, I feel like a zombie. Wanna feed up the energy, I love living like a deity. One day, and then Jesus really died for me. What a pleasure, what a pleasure. Jesus really trapped me. Bodies in the bone tree, bodies making chemistry. Bodies of my family, bodies in the way of me. Bodies in the cemetery, that's the way it's gonna be. All we've ever wanted to look good naked, hoping someone could take it. God save me, rejection from my reflection. I want to, let's hear it. Praying for the rapture, cause it's stranger getting stranger. And everything's contagious, it's the modern middle ages. All day, every day, Jesus really died for me. Amen. Jesus really trapped for me. Bodies in the holy tree, bodies making chemistry. Bodies of my family, bodies in the way. You look beautiful tonight. All we've ever wanted is to look good naked, hoping someone can take it. God save me. Bodies in the cemetery, bodies in the way of me. Bodies, wow! Bodies making chemistry, bodies in my family. Let's see everybody.
Mentoring, thank you so much for doing the mentoring, it's brilliant.
Pleasure.
While you were doing it, because you look like you were so open with them and you're giving them lots of great feedback, anyone in particular catch your eye?
I think that there's an awful lot out there that are going to do fantastic in this competition. I really like Ollie, really like Rachel, Stacey. You know, I can't pick a favourite out, they're all really good this season, it's a really good show.
What kind of advice did you give them while you were there?
I told them not to read the papers. Stand, look down the camera, and give it to him.
Love it.
And just give it a bit of that.
Okay. Listen, it's lovely to have you back.
It's great. I love it. Love it.